Good work.
Currently touring with a new version of Toby's Miracle, Coco Star, ladies and gentlemen.
Coco Star.
Right, Phil, Frankie and Dominic, how about some early 90s fun? For the audience only, here's Cicero with Love Is Everywhere. That was Cicero with his 1992 hit Love Is Everywhere. But which of our lineup is the man himself, Dave Cicero? Is number one, Cicero? Number two, Paolo Di Canio. Number three, Malty Cheerio. Number four, oh deario. Or number five, Dicitur Ciceronum Fuisse Optimum Oratorum. Just a little Latin joke for me and Stephen there. Bit of fun with the classics.
How are we meant to do this? We don't know what the person looked like.
I know.
What are we working towards?
This
are we
would
to
be
guess?
The quiz element of the show.
It's got no rules. That's random guessing.
Yes!
Let's talk about you, Dominic, instead of this nonsense.
Yes.
Tell us about the love scenes with Keira Knightley and the Duchess. How were they?
They were good after a while, after I put on a certain
That's
type of...
That's what I saw you in. I saw that the other...
Another memorable performance from Dominic Cooper there. How does he do it? Brilliant.
I'm just really rubbish at recognising people, which is why at this thing I'm going to suck. So...
Okay. Go on. So tell me something about sex.
I had to... I had to wear a thing. I had to wear a thing during my sex.
A thing?
Go on.
Like a nappy.
A nappy? Why? What sort of problems have you got?
I had a choice. I had a choice of equipment that I could wear to make
stop yourself
look...
shitting on Keira Knightley.
Should we get back to choosing who's in the lineup?
Right. I think you're right. Yeah. Good point, Frankie.
I think it could be number two because everyone else has matching shoes on and he doesn't. Ah. Only because I've got nothing else to go on.
You know what? I'm going to go with the crazy little lady's theory.
I'm with you. Okay. I'm with you.
Number two.
Number two.
Let's find out with the real Dave Cicero. Please step forward.
Oh. Wow. Close. Fairly close.
Now recording of the event and helping unsigned acts Dave Cicero, ladies and gentlemen.
Lovely.
So we end with next lines. It's a tie. Phil's team, would you like to go first?
Certainly, Simon Amstell.
Your time begins now! I feel good.
No.
I knew that
I knew that I would.
Correct. James Brown. You think I'm crazy?
I don't know.
You think I'm crazy?
Maybe I'm crazy.
Yeah.
No, no. I'm your baby. The Saturdays. If this is love.
Oh, no.
No, it happens. It always happens.